Welcome back to AM Northwest. Earth Day is coming up, and what better way to celebrate than with toys that teach kids about recycling, and they're made from sustainable materials. We welcome back the editor-in-chief of the Toy Insider, Marissa DiBartolo. Good morning, Marissa. How are you?
Good morning. How are you doing?
Good. All right, let's get started and show some of the fun stuff you have for kids that teach them about the environment, really.
Yes. So this is clearly an eco-friendly toy, right? This is from Adventera Games. They're an amazing company. Every single product they put out aims to teach kids about the environment and how to live a sustainable life. This is the Ecologic Puzzle, Respect the Earth. So basically, kids are trying to find matching puzzle pieces, and one of them shows the wrong thing to do. So in this case, this kid is just throwing all of his trash into one bin, and they have to match it with the right thing to do, which would be to separate all of your recyclable materials out, you know, accordingly. So great puzzle, great little kind of matching game with some, you know, sustainability lessons built right in.
And a lot of times they won't even know it's a lesson. So that's the whole idea, is that they have fun playing with all these toys.
Yeah. Definitely a great conversation starter for parents and caregivers, for sure.
Thank you so much, Marissa. We'll put all the information about all those toys and where they're available on our website at katu.com. Thanks, Marissa. We'll be right back with more AM Northwest. Don't go away.